taking on Nathaniel Gallimore. And again, come Saturday night, it'll only be those two guys in the ring, and they'll get a chance to settle it. This is going to be a great fight.
Do you understand? Do you?
Okay. Okay. We go. Good. Good stuff. Yeah. Will Nathaniel's talk be able to back it up come Saturday night? Or will Julian silence all that and prove to the world that he's one of the top 154 pounders in the world? The winner of this fight is right there to contend for the IBF 154 pound